हरे राम राम हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम राम हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा हरे
ओम श्री नीलकंठ गुरुपादाय नमः। ओम जगद्गुरु स्वामी सत्यानंद सरस्वती त्रिपाद नमः। ओम श्री कृष्ण परमात्मने नमः। ओम श्री रामचंद्राय नमः। प्रियपट्टवरे सी आई हैव नथिंग टू एक्सप्रेस वन थिंग इट इज अ ग्रेट इमेजिनेशन बियॉन्ड माय इमेजिनेशन long back when I was traveling through a chariot carrying Sri Ramachandra from Mugambika to Kanyakumari, I have visited Guruvayurappan temple along with lot of vehicles and the Sri Ramaratham. There the ratham they have stopped because they won't allow the vehicles to go inside. Then I told all the other vehicles to get away and only Ratham was there. Then even then there was an argument and a lot of argument. I told, all right, I am going back. But one thing, I have started this because in Kurukshetra Lord Krishna announced Ma Manusmara Yuchecha. So remembering that one without knowing the talent and tendency to ride a chariot, I enter in that and started with Sri Ramachandra. So I thought that if I am going to Krishna, he will teach me how to drive a rath chariot, how to accept and respect Rama in Kali Yuga. So I went there, but I got a bad result. What happened when I announced that one? I got mic and everything in my chariot. So at that time, everybody come to me, no, Swamiji, now you can enter. So I went inside. They have given a very good reception. During that time, I told, if you are not allowing me to enter then I will be going. Lord Krishna will be coming in my chariot to teach me how to take Rama, how to respect Rama, how to take among these people in Kali Yuga. So it is left to you whether I have to go or not. At that time, unanimously, they took me and they have given me a warm reception. Then I came back. Years passed. One Ram Navami, you see, I was about to start the ratham. Then I remembered, without any consultation or hard work, we made a small Guruvayurappan temple here. Then I went there and I announced this one. It is the grace of Lord Guruvayurappa. Without man, without money, power, or without any strong intention, Krishna blessed us. This is the second saptaham there. And during the first saptaham, I told this is Naimisharanyam. where Vyasa conducted Saptaham, that is Naimisharanya and Chakratirtha. I took a lamp from Naimisharanya and Chakratirtha. I brought, see, water, holy water to Trivandrum, our Ramadas Mission's headquarters. And we have conducted 100 crores of Lalita Sahasrama Archana there. That 100 crores means that during that time, there are, see, 100 crores of people were in India. So now, with the grace of God, see, there Jagadambiga temple is there. See, there is no roof for that at Vanadurga. Then Rameshwar Shiva Mandir, nearby that Ayodhya, see, Nandigram, then see, Bharat Kutir, then Bharat Mada Mandir, then shrine of Nilakantha Gurupadar and Jagat Guru Swami Satyananda Saraswati. Here thousands of people are coming to pay the respect and pitarbali to their departed dear souls. And we are making them as God. How we can make? We are making stone as God, water as God, air as God, sun as God, stars as God. Why not our parents, departed souls and dears? So there is a place we are making our departed soul as God. So it's a holy place. So God has given an opportunity to come together. And over and above, there is a board is there, Pamba. And this is Ganga. We are here and to appreciate, do the puja of Ganga puja. And during Sabarimala, this thing we are conducting here, a mini Sabarimala structure is there. There everybody can come. The last Saturday and Sunday, we can come together, we can have the Abhishekam of Sri Ramachandra, and the next day we can have a Sabarimala trip here and we can do the Abhishekam of Lord Ayyappa. So everybody welcome to Ramagiri, and you will feel and find what is here. So if I am expressing, it will be very small and I am unable to express what the feeling we are having here. So welcome everybody in the name of Lord. I am praying everybody, the whole country, and moreover, last year, we have suffered like anything. It is more than a world war. So many people passed away because of corona. For them, also we are praying, and we are praying again. Lord, don't give any trouble to anybody. We are praying to save the whole nation, the whole world. Vasudhaiva Kudumbakam is our dictum. So we are at the lotus feet of the Lord, and we are praying everybody, see, be happy, and they must be devoted, will be with the nature, where all the nature resources are here, used for that. So, Jai Sitaram!
Jai Sitaram!
Jai Shri Krishna!
Jai Shri Krishna!
Har Har Mahadev!
Har Har Mahadev!
Har Har Mahadev!
Har Har Mahadev!
Amme Narayana, Devi Narayana, here Bharat Mata ke, Bharat Mata ke, ekum Bharat Mata ki mantir daraya. Har ek vyakti subah utke apna maa baap ka Sri Charanon mein namaskar karna. Nahi to Bharat Mata ki jai bolne ke liye humko haq nahi hai. Idhar maa baap bachcha logon ko leke aana, nahane ke baad pani lena, unka Sri Charanon mein धोने का अभिषेक करना और अर्चना करना, गले में एक एक हार डालना, कर्पूर लेके आरती करना, ओम जय जगदीश हरे, माँ बाप को आरती करते ही तो हम लोगों को हक मिलेगा क्या बोलने के लिए, भारत माता की
जय,
भारत माता की
जय,
वंदे
मातरम,
वंदे
मातरम,
जय सीताराम,
जय
सीताराम,
जय सीताराम,
स्वामी കർപ്പൂരം എടുത്ത് കത്തിച്ചിട്ട് ജന